what we doing? Look, I, hey, give us something to nibble on like this. Give us something to nibble on like that, cause gang poppin', look. Hey, give us something to nibble on like this. Give us something to nibble on like that, cause gang poppin', look. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
Look here, man. We heavy on the motherfucking sauce this way. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. If you don't, it's because you a fucking hater on Phantom Gravy. Now, look. We got Ruga. Oh, Ruga. I wasn't even going to react to this. I know I'm probably late. You know what I'm saying? But I'm here now. You tuned into the Realest Reaction Channel, man. If this shit trash, I'm going to let you know. Let's get into this video, though, gangy. Let's go.
No, you wrong. You a fucking white boy.
Oh shit, Ruga in a Rolls Royce now. They done let the GDs in the door? They in Rolls Royces now? Damn. It's crazy. Hey, I just want to get something off my chest. Make sure y'all pay attention to how they winning. And when I say they winning, even our dead black people is not getting no respect. They done brought this shit mainstream to where we got black people being disrespected, dead black people being disrespected in the songs. They done made it mainstream where black people is being niggas might as well say fuck Frederick Douglass. Niggas might as well say fuck Martin Luther King. I'm smoking Martin Luther King pack. Niggas might as well do it all. You feel what I'm saying? Because this shit is crazy. Let's keep it going.
On fun, I'm great.
Yeah.
I already know how this shit go.
Huh?
Don't touch me. Don't even look at me.
Come on, man. What they talk about? Why that's on my screen?
All you bop ass hoes, all you goofy ass niggas.
Yeah, I'm just cool and I ain't even trying to slide. Look to my left, it's the hops on the side. They think cause I rap, I'ma let it slide, huh? Since I got it, might as well let it ride, huh? You gave 100K to the guys, huh? Them same niggas turned around and let you die, huh? And that was OT, that was OC. Now we rollin' in the wood and it's OG.
Wait. What'd he say?
Hey, to the guys, huh? Them same niggas turned around and let you die, huh? And that was OT, that was OC. Now we rollin' in the wood and it's OG. You don't want no beef, we cook it well done. Boy, this ain't no prop, this a real gun. And if it was a prop, you would still run. Ain't no attempts today, we trying to kill some. Mama say they always shooting when I'm really the cause, huh? Five or six shooters, they won't even think of all us coming. We got something decent, boy, don't tweak it, think we all ain't drumming. Four them be on point, in a paint, them boys like Andre Drummond.
I like how he flowing on this motherfucker, but you see, I changed what I listen to, you feel what I'm saying? Because I can't take all of this, I can't take all this demonic shit you folks be talking about, you feel me? Bruh, okay, hold on. Out of the picture, let's keep it going.
Got a mean ass walk, it got a switch. You ain't never seen this kind of y'all, it got a glitch. Back in school, I used to dish just to go on hit. I know I'm rich, but if the price right, I might hit the lick. Oh, this is bitch? Yeah, this is bitch. She can't answer the phone right now, she busy sucking dick.
Yo, if they still alive and they rapping, they ain't kill shit, okay? The people who really kill die. You know what I'm saying? If they still alive and rapping like they kill it or they killed before, they ain't never killed shit, bro. Like, this nigga ain't killed nothing ever in his life. You feel what I'm saying? And until he die, that's when I'll be like, okay, he killed some. You feel what I'm saying? But most of the niggas who kill, like, they dying before 30. You feel what I'm saying? That's a fact.
With her, she be bored, but when she with me, she do tricks. Blow that Drake up, let's slide through the brick.
It say that in the Bible. Hey, what it say? It says something like, thou who sheddeth man's blood, shall man his blood it shall be shed, or something like that. But it's in the Bible. You kill a man, by man you will be killed. You feel what I'm saying? Let's keep it going.
Don't think cause that gate up that we won't slide through the whip. Bitch, I'm back on that old Ruga shit. We know they hood front to back, cause we be through that bitch. Y'all the type to come through shooting shit. Nah, really shooting shit. Then brag about it on the internet Your homie got smoked on what your hood do. Nigga, you went and made a diss song about what you would do. Yeah. But it's about what you could do and what you can't do. How you GDK your own hood, don't even claim you. Gave that nigga a pass, you should tell me thank you. Psych, fuck, I look like rapping about some shit I ain't do.
They like, that shit happened a year ago, damn, he still tripping. I got so many shots, them boys like, damn, he still blinking. I be on they block lurking and I be hearing crickets. We done hit they block so much with switches, they done switched it. So watch your mouth, nigga, I put a period on that sentence. Cause usually every crazy story has an ending. I would keep going, I ain't gon' lie, I'm finished.
I'm done.
No, I'm lying. I'ma keep lying. Going. Got so many shots, ain't had no choice but to keep blowing.
Oh, no. He didn't just say grandson. He didn't say grandson what I think he finna say. Damn, so this is... Bruh, King Von got the strongest demonic energy I done ever seen in my life. Like, he really popularized that motherfucking... Fuck the dead ops type shit. To me, he popularized that shit. He was the first nigga I really heard doing that shit. That niggas was, you know, Chief Keef was doing it too. Like, we smoking Tuka, you know what I'm saying? But niggas didn't really start doing that shit crazy till King Von did it. You know what I'm saying? And like, everybody else who passed away not still here and thriving like he died yesterday. This nigga Von is still heavily relevant in this game, and he been dead for 2 years. You know what I'm saying? This nigga was powerful, gang.
Beam on a laser, where's he going? Got the nigga falling, tripping, what is he doing? Need them active niggas that can't sit down. Niggas talk that gangster shit, but half them niggas won't get out. Caught his ass in prison, this nigga acting like a bitch now. Run up on him like, fuck, nigga talk that shit now. Hit the slider so them niggas who don't slide gotta slide. Every nigga reside from that side gotta die. Oh, them niggas tripping, them niggas slipping, I gotta try. I'm talking slipping so damn hard, I ain't have to strategize. He a mainstream artist till we put him underground. Your block car revoked, nigga, you can't come around. When I come around, that tough shit seem to humble down. Got that fast nigga with me, he gon' run you down. Caught him with his bitch, he couldn't get a pass. They had to lay the couple down. All it took was a couple rounds. What you gon' do now? He got hit in the head, they watched his brains. Ooh, that boy got so close, it was so gross, he had to change shoes. Yeah, mad cause I was on Donda 1 and Donda 2. Nigga, you ain't even post the album, you was on Donda 2.
Yeah, you know he was talking about Dirt right there. But, you know, he went back to old Ruger because, you know, sometimes being righteous is not going to get you nowhere. You know what I'm saying? And when the devil gets to whispering in your ear and promising you riches and money and all that shit, he got to go back to demonry. You know what I'm saying? But we out!
Throw it at me, think I need a raincoat. But I ain't fucking her, we ain't in the same boat. These niggas mugging, I think I might go to Django. Fuck it when I spot them and keep it sliding to Rango. Let's get it.